Well, wouldn't it be nice to sit on this beach right now, sip on a bushwhacker, waiting for the sun to set? Well, you can, and you don't have to go far. This is Pensacola Beach in neighboring Florida, about 200 miles from here, a quick 3-hour drive. It's an inexpensive getaway with tons of things to do for the whole family, besides 18 miles of sugar white sand beaches. Did you know that Pensacola has over 450 years of rich history? A Spanish explorer was lured to the pristine shores in 1559, establishing Pensacola as the first European settlement in North America. So fast forward a few centuries, Pensacola is thriving more now than ever before. And this morning we kick off our week-long series of Visit Pensacola, exploring all the attractions of this great city. But we start with the main attraction, the beach life. And joining us now is Nicole Stacy with Visit Pensacola. And we brought the beach to us
today. We did bring the beach to us.
And I'm not wearing my swimsuit, but you know, we're just gonna have to go with it. So Nicole, tell us, why is Pensacola such a great vacation destination for New Orleans?
Well, you know, Pensacola is just a beautiful beach town, but it has so much more to offer. We've got a thriving downtown. We have all this culture and arts, a lot like New Orleans, really. We say we've kind of stolen some of that over there in New Orleans.
But sure.
We've also just got the history and the festivals and the culinary, and there's just so much to do. It's a quick 3-hour drive. But we want to be the beaches of New Orleans because we want people just to get over there and to enjoy it.
I love that. Okay, so what do you think our viewers will love most about Pensacola?
Obviously the beach.
Yeah,
we're standing on it right now. It's beautiful. There's so much to do. We've got Pensacola Beach, but we've also got Perdido Key. So there's two different types of life there. You can either do this nice lively bars, restaurants, and be with all of your hundreds of friends, or you can be out on Perdido Key where it's very natural and you can be out with nature.
Beautiful.
You can just be with you and your significant other or your friends and just really truly get away. So much to offer and so much variety to offer.
I was gonna say, yeah, you can kind of decide what you'd like to do in Pensacola. And so when is the best time to visit and what's the best way for us to get there?
Yeah, you know, the nice thing about Pensacola is, a lot like New Orleans, the weather is always great and it's beautiful. I always say that fall is my favorite time of year because the sunsets and the sunrises are gorgeous.
Oh, beautiful.
And the weather is just crisp and beautiful and still nice and warm. But there's not a lot of people there, so it's nice because you can just get out there and enjoy. But it's such a quick drive. It's 3 hours. You can come over anytime you'd like, and it'll be the perfect time to just hop away for a short weekend or to plan a week away with your family and friends and just come out and enjoy.
I love that. Yeah, so it's super accessible, which is fun.
Absolutely.
And then what makes Pensacola unique in your opinion?
I think we are a beach destination with a thriving downtown city, urban feel, and it's something that a lot of coastal cities don't have. And we can say we do have that. We also have over 450 years of history. So there's just so much to do. You can walk, you can bike, you can do any kind of activity or adventure you'd like out on the water. There's just always something for someone, no matter how old, no matter what it is you're looking for, we've got it in Pensacola.
So as far as beach activities go, I mean, from building sandcastles to swimming in the ocean, I mean, these are options, right?
Absolutely. You can go deep sea fishing, you can go paddleboarding, kayaking, you can get out on the jet skis, you can go for dolphin cruises, a large variety, whatever your pace is. We say adventure at your own pace in Pensacola.
Okay, wonderful. So, and if you're not really into going in the water per se, I mean, you can always luxuriate on the beautiful white beaches, right?
Absolutely. You can lay out on the sand with your bushwhacker, which is our take on a Wendy's Frosty, add the liquor, and it's delicious.
So, okay, so not for the kids, that
it's
one.
It's not the kids, but you can definitely get the non-alcoholic ones, but they're yummy, and they're tasty, and they're icy, and it's great for a hot beach day. But yes, you can lay out on the beach, get out on that quartz, crystal, creamy sand, and just sink your toes in and enjoy.
And tell us about, I'm assuming that the sunrise, and we've seen some images of sunsets, are just beautiful in Pensacola.
They are unlike anything other. And a lot of times, you know, you'll be out there and you'll see, sometimes the Blue Angels will fly through, or it'll just be like a sunset where you're like, this takes me back to my childhood, or this takes me back to those special moments you might have had once in life. And it's a nice way to just engage and have fun and relax and just enjoy everything that the beach has to offer.
So don't forget your camera.
Yes.
Right? I mean, is this a good spot for young, maybe budding entrepreneur photographers to come and
Absolutely,
really check out?
Absolutely, because there's the wildlife, there's the nature, there's the beach, there's the water, there's the animals, there's all kinds of stuff. So there's plenty of things for people to take pictures of, but then you just want to capture every moment because
Right.
that's a memory. We're the memory makers, and we want you to come enjoy Pensacola.
And tell me for nature enthusiasts, I mean, if you're on the beach, do you know what kind of wildlife we might be able to see?
The turtles, the baby sea turtles. So we are all about turtle nesting. We're all about protecting our turtles, but also the bird life in Pensacola, whether it be on Pensacola Beach or Perdido Key. We've got a wide variety of birds that will nest there, take off there, come back there. It's a lot of fun, and we really do care about all of our nature and our wildlife.
Wonderful. And how important is it to preserve nature? I mean, you don't want to be, you know, pestering the turtles at all or the sea life or the birds,
right? You definitely want to follow the rules. You definitely want to be, that's their home, and we want to leave them alone. We wouldn't want anyone interrupting our home. But it's such a nice way to watch and just kind of see all of this life take place right there in the heart of a beach. And you know, the sea turtles are so cute, but you just want to leave them alone, let them do their thing, and know that they're going to go back out into the water and you know, have this wonderful life that started over in Pensacola.
Wonderful. Thank you, Nicole, for being here today. So to learn more about Pensacola, head to visitpensacola.com or call toll-free 1-800-874-1234. And Nicole will be back again tomorrow when we take a look at another main attraction, this one in the sky.